becomes damaged due to blood flow being blocked by a disease, and in the small vessel, the blood vessel becomes so small that it can't reach that ratio. So those marks will die from dealing with a weakness either in your arm or your leg or both, usually on the inside.
It will affect the problem is in the arm or leg, but it's really in the brain,
absolutely. And so measuring the blood pressure is very important. I would say one other thing. You can't really rely on the smell that a person has hypertension by whether or not they have a headache. You know, some people claim that they can tell. But it's not reliable at all. Some people may be quite well and happy and have very high blood pressure. And other people who have headaches may have a low blood pressure, because headaches can be caused by many other things. There are local conditions of the sinuses, the teeth, the neck, and then there's a condition called migraine, which is a sort of a complicated headache and sometimes visual and other disturbances.
The person who wrote the question was saying in the case of his wife, she went into a nurse. So he did the right thing. He went to a clinic or a hospital where a nurse took the blood pressure, and I guess that would be the best thing.
Absolutely. And they're going on field trips. I always take with me a BP cup, and I find somebody, a nurse, if I don't have a nurse with me, I ask for a volunteer nurse. And it's quite surprising in quite a lot of Africa. We often have nurses locally ready to come along. Also, I've had to check everybody's blood pressure. Certainly, everybody will have 30. Because you can't tell you've got it, and if you do have it, the treatment is effective.
When you point out a potentially lethal combination of high blood pressure and another disease. If you want to ask about our question, please go to our website, www.naturalhealth.org. Click on Contact Us and write us at Ask the Doctor, 605 Bradley Court, Franklin, Tennessee, 37067.
You're listening to this episode, the 22nd of October. I'm John Dewey.
The year 1633,
on this day, the Ming Dynasty won a victory in its fight against the Dutch East India Company at the Battle of the Southern Fujian Sea. On the 22nd of October, 1746, Princeton University received its charter. On this day, in 1897, the words, "Have I got a deal for you?" may first been uttered as the world's first motor car dealership in London. October 22nd.